properties and live together, but we're not living.
You will return back to your life. You will have this moment where you realize nobody gets you. It happens to me all the time. You just look around and you're like, nobody, no one gets me. No one's getting this. And you're going to think about the people that you met here this week, you know, those cool people that you're now hanging out with because you're cool. And you're talking about things that are really more important than whatever else everyone else is talking about. And I love seeing a 7-year-old boy turning and sharing with that 76-year-old elder quantum physics just gabbed it up. I know they're learning from each other. You move together, you return back into your life, and you share the same experiences with people, you share the same emotions. You share the same emotions, you share the same energy, you share the same energy, you share the same level of awareness. Community is a really important element of our work. I love our community. I love our community because we're truly, I'm not talking about it. You know, I don't want to do conferences and keynotes. All those things. I don't want to change history. I don't want to talk about history. I want to make history. So I want you to turn to the person next to you and I want you to have a conversation about what you enjoyed and loved about that morning meditation. You could have stayed doing it in a hospital. You actually took the body.